Cristobal και τι βρήκε.
I wasn't thinking about this when I when I signed. I just signed because of of the opportunity that give me they will give me this club in the first time. And the second I wasn't I never think what I will find in I didn't think what I will find in this club. I was looking, I was asking a lot of questions when I was speaking with the president, but I didn't think about what I will find here. It's just I'm thinking about what I will achieve with this team. It was some questions about that question that I can't tell you in details, but it was we had an agreement, a verbal agreement, so everything was already set. It was just some, let's say, questions about between the lawyers. I told you from the beginning that I'm that's why I signed with PAOK, that this team will give me opportunity to fight for again for the titles, for to achieve some something that I was when I was in West Ham. It was clear that I will not fight for the league, to win the league. And after I was also I was knowing that in Rayo the same will I will not fight for the league, but that's why I choose PAOK, that this club will give me opportunity to fight for the league, for the titles, and this is what I was doing this so many years. So I'm a, let's say, a player that are hungry for the titles, and this is what I want from here, and what I expect.
Οι ίδιοι άνθρωποι του ΠΑΟΚ έχουν πει ότι είναι η εξαίρεση του κανόνα. Δηλαδή, απέκτησαν ένα ποδοσφαιριστή 33 ετών. Στη μεταγραφή περίοδο δεν θα γίνει κάτι τέτοιο. Γιατί πολύ απλά είναι ο άνθρωπος ο οποίος μπορεί να εμπνεύσει και με την εμπειρία του και με την ποιότητά του τους νεαρούς παίκτες. Του νιώθει πίεση γι' αυτό ή είναι ένα επιπλέον κίνητρο.
I think it's more an extra motivation. Why? Because I understand that I'm 33, but that doesn't mean that that I am old. I just start again a way that I expect to lead me to win. So for me, 33 is not an age that I'm to consider old. And what about the young players? I will try to help them and to pass my knowledge and my experience to them how much I can, and that I plan to spend here more than 2 years. That is my contract signed, and to finish here my career. And but this will be, I can assure you that this will not be soon. And this is what I want, and I will try to show that I'm fit, and now and after 4 years, since now.
Παρόλα αυτά είναι ο μεγαλύτερος αυτή τη στιγμή στην ομάδα. Τώρα που το λέω έτσι, απλά να το γνωρίζει και ο ίδιος. Αντικατέστησε έναν...
You're still the oldest guy.
No problem. It's true. I'm the oldest guy, but that's mean that I'm not the tired one.
Δεν είναι ο πιο κουρασμένος.
Ναι, αντικατέστηκε στη θέση ενός παίκτη που έγραψε ξεχωριστή ιστορία στον ΠΑΟΚ, θέση του Λίνο. Αν και αυτό είναι ένα έξτρα βάρος που δεν για αυτόν. Και αν ερχόμενο στον Μπάου πήρε πληροφορίες από τον Βούκη, ενδεχομένως που έπαιξε κάποιες στιγμές μαζί στην Σαχτάρη, από τον Λάζαρ που είναι και μαζί στην Εθνική.
First of all, I'm here not to show that I'm you know, better than who was before me. I'm here to show my best, and I'm here to show that for PAOK is a good signing, and that's all. I don't care who was here before, and how he was playing. I'm just here to show my best, and I will try to show my best and to give my best, because I'm a fighter, and I was trying all the time to show that I'm a good player. So for me, first of all, it's to prove myself that I'm a good player, and that I can help PAOK to achieve titles. I spoke only with Lazar about the team and about everything, and he told me all the information that I was needed to know.
Τι είχε ακούσει για το ελληνικό πρωτάθλημα, γιατί και αυτός και οι ποδοσφαιριστές που τώρα ήρθαν θέλουν τίτλους, αλλά είναι λίγο σύγχρονη κατάσταση. Εδώ έχουμε μια ομάδα που παίρνει πρωτάθλημα 13-15 φορές. Τι του λέω αυτό στον ίδιο.
I know that Olympiakos is the at the last 15 years, or let's say the last period here was the strongest team, but that doesn't mean that this cannot come to an end. So it's we are here, not only me, we are here to try and to fight for the league, and to try to win the league. Also, it's important also the cup, and not on the last place is to play in Europe and to have good results. So I will again, not only me, we will fight for this goal, that everything what's happening with Olympiakos to come to an end. That don't mean that I promise that we will win the league. It's just that first of all, me in the first, because I'm here and I'm with you, I will try to do my best and to help to win titles, but at least we will try, we will fight.
Μου φαίνεται που κακοφάνηκε πάρα πολύ μετά από πολλά χρόνια τη Σαχτάρ να παίζει σε ομάδες που δεν μάχονται για τίτλους ή που παίζουν για το να σωθούν. Αυτό είναι έτσι, γιατί όπως είναι σωστή, και από εκεί πέρα αντιλαμβάνεται μια καινούργια ομάδα ΠΑΟΚ που φέτος πιθανότατα να μην μπορεί να διεκδικήσει κάτι, αλλά να πρέπει να μπει σε μια σωστή λογική για να φτάσει σε αυτό το σημείο.
Okay, when I in the time when I choose West Ham, I was choosing West Ham, and I declared it that I was choosing West Ham because of the league, because it was my dream to play in Premier League, And that West Ham was giving me opportunity to play at the high level every game. We were playing in, you understand very well that in the Premier League every game is at the Champions League level. So this was attractive for me, and that's why I was choosing West Ham. And again, it was my dream to play in the Premier League. And after, when it was a little story with West Ham, why I quit this this team. And it's a long story. I will not tell you now this story. But I had a contract with West Ham for not for 1 year. It was for like for 3 years. But let's say something happening, and I canceled my contract. And I because of I canceled my contract in 31st of January. I came to Rayo, and I helped Rayo because Rayo was in that time was not in a very good situation. Me and the others we helped the team to escape of relegation, and we had good results at the second part. Because when I arrived there, they was on the 19th place, and we finish I think 10th or 11th. So this just it in life, you know, you don't know, you never know what's happening. But regarding PAOK and that we are a new team. I understand that maybe we will not we have like theoretically we have big chances not to manage to win the league, but again at least we will fight and we will put Olympiacos in trouble. So they need to fight for this league to win. They will not win. If they will win, they will not win win it easy. But and they will have a big problem with us. And why not? That doesn't mean if we are a new team we can win. So maybe the new team it will be. It will be much more better than what was here before. Without any offenses of the player that was here before, but why not? Why everything is new? So almost everything is new. A lot of players, the coach. So we can again at least we will try to. To be the best and to achieve what we propose to do it.
Τον είδαμε και εδώ στην προετοιμασία να μιλάει με τον πρόεδρο του Ζησιτρίζα. Φαντάζομαι ότι έχει μιλήσει και με τον Αναστασιάδη σε προσωπικό επίπεδο. Ποιες είναι οι εντυπώσεις του στους ανθρώπους?
I have a very good relation with the president, with Mr. Ρίζα, same with the coach, but I think I have a good relation with everybody around here, because not only the coach and the president or the players matters. It's a lot of people that work together with us and work for this team, and I need to have a good relation with everybody. It doesn't matter if it's president or. Or I don't know, let's say kit manager, just an example. And I'm trying to have a good relation with everybody. It's true that I speak with the president, with the coach on different level, and with the players at a different level. So everybody have my respect and my a good relation with them. And not in the last place, I will regarding relationships, I'll try to have a good relation with the fans and with you as a media, because fans is important. It's very important for me, and with my with what I will show on the field, I will try to make them to be close to me and to be appreciated in, and with you as a media to have a normal relationship and to respect each other.
Πώς είναι καταρχά το πρώτο τραυματισμό που είχε, είναι καλά. Και δεύτερον, όπως δουλεύει η ομάδα μέσα από τις προπονήσεις και με τα παιδιά που υπάρχουν, η ομάδα πρέπει να δημιουργείται μέσα στο επόμενο χρονικό διάστημα.
First of all, I'm not injured. I was, let's say, half injured. I wasn't really injured. They just, let's say, they were protecting me more than that I was injured, because I it was nothing serious, and so far we are trying to. To make some relations between each other, to know each other better in the team, and for the moment I will not tell you nothing about what team will be PAOK, but because we have still let's say around 1 month till the first official game, so in all this time we need to practice and to set all our relations between each other, and to understand that we need to work together as a team and to be like a unit to achieve something.
Επειδή είσαι πάρα πολλά χρόνια στην Ουκρανία και γνωρίζεις πάρα πολύ καλά το ποδόσφαιρο, να ήθελα την άποψή του ως ποδοσφαιριστής και επειδή την ξέρει από την αγορά, πιστεύει ότι είναι ιδανική περίπτωση για τις ομάδες η Ουκρανική αγορά σε ό,τι αφορά τους ποδοσφαιριστές και με αυτά τα οποία έχουν συμβεί?
Regarding Shakhtar and the other, let's say, first three four teams, almost all the players, the good players, are all expensive, so that means that they are a good player there. But also from another teams, there are some players that are that have quality. You know, it's hard for me to say that only Ukraine is a good place, a good market for shop. It's the most important thing is to when you take a player is to see if he will be able to adapt on your philosophy, and to integrate them in a team. So after all, it's more or less, let's say, from the good leagues, you can take players that they will be good for PAOK.
Είπε στο ξεκίνημα των δηλώσεων του ότι ήρθε στον ΠΑΟΚ για να μείνει παραπάνω από 2 χρόνια και ότι θέλει να τελειώσει την καριέρα του στον ΠΑΟΚ. Αυτό συνήθως το λέει κάποιος παίκτης ο οποίος έχει παίξει κάποια χρόνια σε μια ομάδα και έχει αποκτήσει ένα δέσιμο. Για ποιο λόγο ενδεχομένως ο ίδιος δεν θέλει να τελειώσει την καριέρα του σε Σακτάρ που πήρε πόσα πρωταθλήματα και κύπελλα και θέλει να τελειώσει τον ΠΑΟΚ?
Because I understand that here. First of all, they received me well, and I was well welcome here, mm-hmm. And I think why not to have a, because I don't want to let's say to change the clubs again, and regarding Shakhtar, I think you know, I was playing in Shakhtar with many years, and I achieved a lot of things with Shakhtar, but this was my end as a player there, I think, because if If I'm here, that means that I will not be longer a player of Shakhtar, but you never know, maybe I will stay here also after the career. Maybe I can go to Shakhtar as a to work for the club. Maybe I will stay here to work for the club. This I can't not know, but I will try to first of all to do my best here and to continue here as long as everything is okay. So that's why when I said that I want to finish here is only because I want to perform well here. And if I will perform here well, they will prolong my contract. I think this is a logical situation. And let's say by scenario, after 2 years for Shakhtar, that philosophy is to buy young players. It will be hard for Shakhtar to buy me at 35 after I, let's say, if I will finish here after 2 years.
This means that είναι αρχηγός σε μια ομάδα και αν θα ήθελε να είναι στον ΠΑΟΚ αρχηγός από τώρα, αν και δεν ξέρουμε ποια θα είναι η διαδικασία, αυτό το ήθελε.
To be a captain is not about that you wear this on your hand, this band on your hand. It's about your behavior. It's about what you show on the field. You must to be, let's say, an example and a leader for everybody. So it's not just about this this band that show that you are the captain. First of all, you must to be a captain as how you behave and how you are as a player and as a man outside of the pitch. So I'm already a couple of years of national team captain. I understand what means and what responsibility is to be captain. I don't know if I can be here the captain or something like this. I think is some players that they are more years here. Or first of all, I don't know how the people will react if I will be the captain of this team after I came here after a month or something like this, after 2 months. So, but this is it will be if it will be an honor for me, and but anyway, I need to. If it will be like this, I need to show that I deserve that.
Έχει ζήσει πολλά χρόνια στην Ουκρανία. Έχει μπορεί να έχει φίλους στο Ντόνετσκ και το Λουγκάνσκ. Τι μαθαίνει για αυτά που γίνονται εκεί και πώς τον επηρεάζουν.
I have a lot of friends there. I was lived there 10 years. So also my family is from there. My wife is Ukrainian and also my child was born in Ukraine, but also my house is there. I have a house and a lot of friends there. It's true that it's not let's say the best situation now, but people are hoping that everything will the situation will be better and will be solved. Some of them are really really scared and they are really also upset because everything was turning upside down and is a situation that they are never expect and me the same. I was never expect to for this kind of things, of this situation, but we can't do nothing. We just try to through this camera to to make a message, to launch a message that everything must to be peaceful and the people there are not they are innocent and they don't deserve to have to die or to have this this kind of situation that is there. So I hope that all these messages that we can launch will be heard and the situation will be solved there.